Hi, Jill O'Connell with the O'Connell Law Firm, and our one on Wednesday for you. Today, I'm going to talk to you a little bit about back to school tips. If you've got kids and have a standard possession in a Texas divorce, these are some things that are specific to you, although they're tips, general tips for everybody. And not specific to anybody's case, if you've got a question about your case, call us and we'll get you in so we can visit with you about that. 940-497-5454. Here's the information I'd like to give you. One is, as the summer's winding down, go ahead, get ahead of the game and get on board to the website and check out your school's calendar. What's the first day of school? How does that affect your possession? When does the child have to be exchanged from current parent to another parent? How is all that going to play out in the next 4 weeks? The other thing to remember is Thursday nights come back into play when school starts. Then we need to start looking at fall holidays. Do you have any special provisions for Halloween? What's going to happen on Halloween? What day of the week is Halloween? Is that going to affect your possession? Then look at Thanksgiving and Christmas. Start to plan ahead, because those things, as we all know as parents, are going to hit you really fast after school starts. Again, some general tips, information only. If you've got questions, I'm happy to visit with you more about your specifics in your case. Call us today, 940-497-5454. Thanks.